Okay, let's play this new game called Breaking the Silence. It's by Coex Studio and it's early access. And we will start with chapter one. This is supposed to be a sad little survival horror type of game. I'm not really sure exactly what's supposed to go on in it. We can just start. I missed my live performance. Has it already been a year? Come back soon from her hiatus. The most popular idol right now. Right now, only your voice will fill my void. Name Alan, age 30. Occupation freelancer, status single. Why do I sound so pathetic? Calling. Must be mom. Hello, mom. Why didn't you pick up the phone earlier today? I've been trying to reach you all day. I was busy with work today. I was having a group meeting earlier with my colleagues. All right. Remember to come home now for your wedding? Yeah. Got it. That's why I called to remind you. A reminder for it. Hi, Mom. Wait. When will you return? Like this. It's been so long. I have my reason. Do you enjoy being poor? Huh? You need to let go of the past. I feel comfortable here, Mom. You don't need to freak out. Okay. If you have money, just let me come. Okay, I really need to go. Ayumi is so beautiful. It won't light up. I don't need that. What? Someone in the toilet. I'm sorry. Anyone in the toilet at this hour. And I should not have it for open. Forgot the lock is broken. And that girl, she looks familiar. Have I seen her somewhere before? No, wait. She looks exactly like Ayumi. That girl from the toilet? Does she need help? What do I do? Did I ignore it? But I'm damn curious. I could be seeing wrongly in the dark. But let's open. Thank you. Can I come in to hide?
Someone is chasing. Someone chasing? Yes, sure, come on in. This is your apartment? It's just a room. It's a coffin room. That's what they called it. He placed the lid on. I understand. By the way, you look very much like that. Me? No, sorry. Me, you. I am a. Really? I was in the area when someone started chasing me. I entered the apartment building. I was out alone without my manager. Wow. This is like a dream. Meet you in person like this. Oh, are you kidding? I'm a fish. I'm lucky to meet a fan here to protect me from danger. I'm surprised by how good your input is. Yeah, I learned it back in a creepy man to hide his face. I was sitting out alone tonight and he followed me. I ran and came to this building, so I decided to hide. That's creepy. Call the police. No, please not. I don't want such news to appear. My won't like it. How about calling your manager? He's looking for me. I lost my phone, so I can't call him. I don't remember his number either. Let's stay here till morning. We'll be safe. Thank you, Mr. Just Alan will do. By the way, how much do you know of everything? I gave you the 16 with a single album of He Love. World Tour Concert by age 19. Every album ranking first on Billboard worldwide. But last year, you suffered an episode. The fan came on stage. You went on hiatus for nearly a year. No, I mean, we miss you, Aomi. You were at the concert, right? Yeah. I heard you begin experiencing panic attacks for that event. Stop the guy. Hello, anyone home? This is the police. We heard from eyewitnesses that a girl was being chased. Police?
Ellen,
you go and check if it really is police? Okay, I will. I'm coming to open the door. Thank you. In here. Thank you. Thank you. something in here.
Thank you.
Oh boy. A microphone. I like the soundtrack. I just wish that the track ran for a longer loop. Oh boy. A door, but requires a key card. Oh God. Oh no. End of chapter one demo. Please wish list the game on Steam. Well, that was a really, really good demo. That was a really intriguing game. I mean, I don't know if most people would go to these lengths for a complete stranger. Knowing the way most people are, they probably wouldn't do it for their own damn kids, but this guy right here is a complete simp for this Ayumi. Oh, God. I can't wait to figure out what happens. I wonder if it's not a big publicity stunt set up by her. That would be really, really interesting. That would be... yeah. My money's on the fact that it's a big publicity stunt. But considering she's been attacked and everything going on in this house of horrors seems to be based on her trauma. And then there's that other girl that he found in this house of horrors. Maybe it's some super mega simp. You know, decking himself out like Jigsaw, who's even more simp than this guy, and wants to kidnap and take out all of her other biggest fans so he can have her to herself. Who knows? Who knows? So many questions, so few answers. But I may have to go ahead and purchase this game. If they did continue with it, you know, seeing as how this is just a demo, it's up to them whether they decide to go through with making a full game or not. I definitely like it. I would like to see a full game. I'll have to check on Steam for it. But anyway, that's all I'm going to be doing for right now, folks. Didn't really feel up to doing a bunch of political chat and whatnot right now. I'm still hurting from my car accident, so I'm gonna get some food and take some medication. And maybe I will see you folks later for some more gaming. Maybe I'll finish Siren 2 or continue going along with that. I really, really need to charge my controller, and I will not play those games without a controller. So, I will see y'all later.